This is the front edge. This is the top that gets split by the grill, meaning cut in half. We just did a hole so everything looks like it goes through the grill.